Adams, Lugo, sound off.
Down here.
Ow!
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
Fine.
Good. Back on your feet, then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Got an exit down here. Shit. It's locked.
So we're trapped.
Like fish in a barrel.
We've got contact. Orders.
Hey! They're still alive!
And your asses are over here!
Keep moving. We need to find an exit.
Anyone else feel like you should try talking to these guys again? I mean, we did come here to save them.
Man, we are way past that point. These people don't want to talk. They're out for blood.
Lugo's right. Best we can do is get out of here and find the 33rd before these people tear him apart.
Okay. Shoot first, questions later. Got it.
We find Conrad, he'll answer our questions.
You hear that? Someone's coming.
Quick, hide.
Dropping C4? What were you thinking?
They were dug inside. We didn't have many options.
You're lucky this whole place didn't collapse. Where's the soldier? The one we took from the plane?
Downstairs, sir.
Is he being guarded?
At all times.
Good. Think I'll go say hi.
Agent custody. Wait.
What?
He won't talk, sir.
He'll talk to me.
Walker, that guy was American.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why are the locals taking orders from an American? And why's he got a hard-on for the 33rd?
I have no idea.
Shh.
shit.
Ask him yourself.
They're still alive. Take care of them.
Hostile down!
Neutralized!
Cover me! I'm reloading!
I'm on the roof! Take out the roof!
Keep an eye on the roof! We've got tangos up above! Cover!
Jesus, fuck. All right, don't get too relaxed. We're not stopping.
Every minute we waste could be the difference between a soldier going home alive or going home in a bag.
We got tracks leading to the elevator shaft.